mean, the crew is really what's made this boat tremendous. And I would say the fact that we've had a very consistent crew has made this a real, more of a family operation. And we came from a family operation. The former owners of the boat were a tight-knit, small family group, and they treated the boat that way. You know, when you think you've pigeonholed somebody into this little box of being a processor or being somebody who's this type of a worker, then you find out all of a sudden that they're extraordinary in some way. We've really put a lot of energy into figuring out how to work on fish behavior, so there is a lot more finesse involved in the fishery from when we started, and we've come an amazingly long distance in improvements. How can you not think sustainability was the primary thing? In our world today, with global warming, with all of the issues that we have, feeding people, that's what we do, and that's what this company is all about. We delight in being one of the premier food sources of protein in the world right now. Boy, when you look at, you know, you talk about sustainability for our industry, here we are, we're fishing on something, there's no pesticides, no additives, no preservatives, there's no contamination. It's wild, it's sustainable. I mean, it's got everything you could ever want. So it's almost the perfect thing. That's what I'm proudest of on here, is that, you know, we feed probably 20 to 30 million people dinner a year on this boat. And that's a great thought.